What's up guys, welcome back to another video. Alexei here, and today I'm gonna go through you guys with a leg day workout, and I'm gonna talk a little bit about my goals and stuff later on in the video. And I'm about to head off to the gym. Actually got a new haircut just today, or coloring I suppose. And yeah, to be honest, that's about it. I'll see you guys at the gym, and let's get to it.
Visibly dates back to the pyramid's construction. Up till now, no one has is ever investigating this architectural curiosity.
Reach 1k subs at least by the end of the year, at the very least. That's like my minimum goal, and then probably 1k followers on Instagram as well. And then I would like to also in general try to create content about like one video a week for the channel, at least, preferably two if I have time. And this would be like a workout vlog or something, some kind of a workout video or a self-improvement content type video. And yeah, right now obviously the channel is quite small, it has a pretty few viewers, and it's definitely going to be a hard journey from the beginning here, at least, to really reach a higher audience with my channel. But I'm also kind of on the way right now, figuring out what I want to do and really deciding what I want to go for and what I want my channel to be fully. Now, for the future of the channel as well, I am planning to release some music on the channel because I work on music as well, which does take some time sometimes from me. I am planning to release some singles and throw them as like music videos on the channel. And that's gonna be next month, is the first one that I'm working on. And otherwise, I would like to eventually turn this into some kind of a business maybe, but I think at the beginning here it's gonna be a hobby kind of type of thing, and we'll see where it goes. But I just do it for the enjoyment, honestly, of recording and everything. And I think it's going to be interesting to see how I can improve, and then I can look back on this video as well and see what I have improved. Did I actually hit my goals, or did I surpass my goals? Did I not surpass my goals, and what happened? So I think that's going to be interesting to note as well. Otherwise, I hope to bring a positive influence to the, maybe eventually, the mainstream of fitness, and try to bring some more naturals into the fitness community, because it's kind of deluded by all these fake natties and, you know, drug users in general, as, you know, talked about by all these other channels like Wild Omniman, Natural Hypertrophy, and others as well. And I think that's something I'm gonna aim for, as well as I'm gonna work on, like, you know, the vlogs, motivation videos, self-improvement, and whatever related to these things that I find that I want to upload. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and see you in the next video.